All right, drivers ready. On the tow.
Let's just wait for him. Hey, Larry.
Hey, wait, come on.
Well, make it look interesting.
Larry is your leader over Ian, Dwayne is the leader over the fourth. They all came back together. We have just lost the lead with the group of guys. And now we are racing over the bike.
5 minutes left.
So two down, five to go.
Let's go.
2 minutes left.
Being just over the lead, the two red bikes in, the yellow bike trying to bow out, the yellow bike gets in between both red bikes. And a low flying helicopter went to the rescue all night. Fire? Now? Fire now? Alright, so Ian down the straightaway. Well, the yellow bike tries to take that inside line, that would be Dwayne. Dwayne going back to the line for the lead. Larry in second, Ian third, Lito fourth. Now it's going to come together. One bike has more of a horsepower than the other, but it doesn't take advantage of the slower bike. The slower bike have a little bit more control through the corner. And it goes to the inside, but they go down the straightaway. With 1 minute to go, they're still battling it out. Oh, puts a wheel on the other one. Oh, they both exchange wheels. Well, hobble right there at the start-finish line. It's doing your leader. Larry in second. Ian trying to get back to the lead. But Dwayne runs a little wide. Here comes the red bikes again. The dynamic duos. They're going to try to stomp on the yellow bike. And make it around the bend at the end of the straightaway. And they start finish line with 15 seconds to go. They have one more left. And he's taking away from Dwayne. Ian's there, ready for that mistake. Oh, Ian went, or Dwayne went real wide. Ian takes advantage. It's horsepower down the straightaway. He could get it down the straightaway better, and at the end of the straight. Oh, man! Dwayne flips it. And it looks like Ian's trying to come to the start finish line, but I don't know if he's dying or he's just waiting to get there. And he finishes first. Larry finishes second. Dwayne finishes third. And we're waiting for Leo.